By the way, it's bloody cold out here, so I'm sorry for the shaky camera work. I apologize.